How to fix Windows activation error 0x803fa067. 1. Run Windows activation troubleshooter. 2. Change product key and disconnect your system from internet temporarily. 3. Activation commands. slmgr/upk/slmgr/ipk your product kia here for. Activate Windows by phone via slowy4 command.